tin, I've got iron, I've got copper, Nick. I need a desert biome. So could you, like, find me a desert biome?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
That sounds like a hard no, Isaac,
with an answer. No. No. You can find your own bloody desert biome.
Wow, what do you expect?
I mean, if I find one while I'm building Palm Farm, then by all means, I will not tell you about it, because that means I'll have to then remove Palm Farm. But
wow, Nick.
But, you
wow.
know, if it happens.
Well,
right, what's the button? It's not F7, is it? It's
F3. Nick, in good news, though, so if you look in the quest book now, you may have just seen that I completed the quest Like Clockwork. Which is basically for getting the Clockwork Bee. What the Clockwork Bee does, Nick, much like with the Smelter Bee smelting, the Clockwork Bee, actually, what I should do first is there is a Clockwork Engine in the game that I have, I think, just spewed
from Buildcraft?
we don't have Buildcraft installed, Nick, unfortunately. Oh, okay. And so, no, it's not from Buildcraft.
GamingOnCaffeine has made the achievement.
That's true, I have. I think I might have just fudged that, though. Could you open your quest book, Nick, and complete the quest Like Clockwork? Oh, no,
yeah, hold on, man. Where
it's
is all, my
you
quest book?
You're in no rush, Nick. There's no rush, actually, now. I'll do it.
Quests. Is it which tree is it under?
You don't need to do it, Nick. If you come over to me real quick, you can claim it later. All right?
Okay.
But come over to me. I want to show you some coolness.
Hi, man.
Basically, this is the Clockwork Engine, and you right-click to wind it up, right? Normally, you have to right-click to wind it up, and it'll go. But the
Clockwork Bees, I've seen this in some other mod packs from
the
time ago.
But the Clockwork Bees, Nick, they do it for you. They do the winding if
they're
nearby.
Power, power.
And so we've got
bee
power, Nick. But also, one of the future quests, I think, in the quest book here in any second now, is going to tell me to make an energy bee, which basically just produces energy in and of itself. We don't have to use these Clockwork engines. But yeah, I've been given 6. You'll be given 6, Nick. And so we've got like 12 Clockwork engines. They only produce... what, like a small amount of redstone flux per tick? Not much, I don't think.
Not
but
much.
Something,
but
you know.
If it's free, it's more power, you know?
If it's free...
It's like how if it's free, it tastes better.
Yeah.
If it's free, it feels better. You know?
Okay. Has that been like scientifically proven? If it's free, it tastes better?
When I got free Domino's a couple of weeks ago, and because it was free, it tasted better.
Fact. That's enough science for me, Nick. You know, I'm not a scientist.
I know you're like a flat earther and a Mormon, so I mean, there's only so much you can take.
I mean, Nick, everyone knows the earth is flat, you know. It's just big government trying to throw you off, really. It's just a conspiracy
theory.
It's a
new world order, man.
Yeah. It's just, you're a fool if you fall for the round
you're
earth.
You're just a bloody idiot if you think the earth is round. Like, everyone knows that ships fall off. Like, when the ships reach one end of the earth, they automatically appear on the other side of the earth, like Pac-Man. You know? So how it works.
Exactly, Nick. Exactly.
Question.
I'm glad you're on the right page here. Yes.
Wands. I want to make a wand so that building's easier.
We do have wands. You can make a stone wand, yeah.
That's convenient. That's convenient. I didn't realize
that
existed.
By the way, if people are watching me here, I'm just trying to...
cobblestone.
Does not work. I'm just trying to set this up in a... I think I have to right-click, like that. Like that. I'm just trying to get more power into this industrial apiary, and then we want to set the top here to orange, and then I need to actually bring this out. Okay, I'll figure this out. Nick, did you see the big news on in our circle today? And by our circle, I mean the online gaming circle that you are definitely a huge part of.
Yeah.
World famous singer, songwriter, and rapper Drake was on Twitch last night.
Streaming Fortnite.
I did know this.
Some of my friends told me.
Broke the Twitch. Well, he wasn't streaming, I mean, please, but he was streaming. He was on somebody else's stream.
With a guy called Ninja. Something like that.
And so he broke the record for the most concurrent viewers of like a non esport event.
How many?
607,000 concurrent viewers.
That's like as many that watched the PS4 reveal. I'm pretty sure.
To watch Drake play Fortnite, it was mad. I didn't watch it, Nick. Fun fact: I was not awake in the middle of the night.
I reckon I could beat Drake.
I didn't get up to watch Drake play Fortnite.
Freaking hell! I tell
but
you
like,
what,
Fortnite's
man.
Taking off, man. You know,
it's taking over the world.
Have you seen like all the football players, soccer for our
Everyone
American friends?
Everyone plays it.
Doing
it's,
like
it's like
the Fortnite
like,
emotes.
Do you know what? It's just so good, and it's free.
You it's know? Free. It's all it's free. Free. Yeah,
it's coming
free.
To mobile as well soon. Yeah, and you can play with people on PS4 on your mobile.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's actually crazy. You want to know what's a fun fact, Nick?
What's a fun fact,
so
man?
So the Battle Royale for Fortnite came out in September 2017. And there is a message between you and I, Nick, in Discord.
Yes. Yeah,
where I list like four games, and I'm like, Nick, which one do you want to play? The second one on the list, Nick, you'll never guess what it is.
It's Fortnite Battle Royale. Yeah.
And which game did Nick pick that we should play instead of Fortnite back in the day, Nick? We could have been, Nick, I think if you'd have picked Fortnite that day, it'd have been us playing with Drake last night. Definitely, 100%.
Yeah.
You've taken away our chance to play Fortnite with Drake, Nick. How do you feel?
I feel livid. But I do recall that a few days later, I did say, hey, Isaac, I downloaded that.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, let's play it. And I do recall it was
you.
You
did say this. I do not believe. Nick, if you can find the chat log where I say that, you can.
I don't know what you're
about. You can do it for me. But what game did Nick pick?
I think we would have had our big break. We would have made it.
Nick, what game did you pick instead of Fortnite?
I think I know what it is, and it's quite bad if it's correct.
Academia School Simulator is the game that you picked over Fortnite, Nick. That
Jesus Christ. I don't. Well, do you reckon we'd be famous if I picked Fortnite? 100%,
Nick. Yeah, we'd have been playing with Drake. I doubt it. 100%. I mean, Nick, we're already famous, right? Is that not what we're here doing?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
World famous. Fun fact, Nick, I've got Drake scheduled in for next week. He's going to play some Not the Bees with
good,
us.
Man.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Not the Bees.
Oh.
I only love my Fortnite and my Not the Bees. I'm sorry.
Flipping Nick. Oh, that was crazy, though.
We could be playing with Drake, man.
Yeah, we could.
Do you reckon? Because I reckon Fortnite was massive in 2017. I reckon Fortnite was big when we suggested it. Which is why we suggested it.
Fortnite as a game wasn't very big until the Battle Royale came out. And so we'd have been at the back end of the curve, you know, on the hype train up, if we'd have played back in late 2017. Right now, I think it's like getting close to its peak or peaking. It's like, you know, biggest game in the world almost. So like it's getting to its, you know, it's getting to the popular part.
I mean,
you know,
there's some people who I was watching a video from Drew Gooden, who's a YouTuber that I like.
Sure.
And he was basically showing that there's this Fortnite YouTuber who just cuts clips together of other YouTubers' Fortnite and makes compilations.
Doesn't surprise me. Yeah.
And he's like
happens
top five, you know, funny things from Fortnite, and his commentary is like very like just kind of running commentary, and he's got like over 1 million subscribers, and he's like makes millions of dollars.
Yep, there you go. Well, that's what we're gonna do next week. Look at me.
I thought you were a mob. Don't become
like
an op,
bug.
Isaac. Don't
look
become an op.
This.
Bloody hell! I've got a life-size bee. Jesus Christ! What
Nick,
is
you
that?
Claim, it's a quest. There's a bee armor helmet, bee armor chestplate, bee armor leggings, bee armor boots.
Where am I
under career bees, Nick, is where you're looking.
Of course, everything's under career bees. God,
well, the other quests say that we should do career bees before we do the other stuff, right? So I'm just working the game, Nick, is all I'm doing.
I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. Okay,
I'm just doing what the game tells me to do, is all. All right? Jeez.
Flipping eggs. Right, Isaac, palm farm. I've used all the dirt that we've got.
All right.
So the next stage of palm farm is the palm trees.
Okay.
Do we have palm trees? Palm trees. The answer is yes, we do.
Oh,
so
really?
Don't, because forestry.
Palm
is,
trees.
We can
but
do
like,
this.
Do we have what it takes? Palm.
Palm sapling. I need papaya and jungle. Papaya requires jungle and hill cherry. Hill cherry requires apple oak and silver lime, which I recall.
Silver
lime
is what we're working towards. Yeah, we don't have it. We have apple oak,
but it's on its way.
So we have apple oak and we have silver birch. Silver lime is the crossbreed between apple oak and silver birch. So.
I wonder what this will look like. I wonder if it'll look awful because it's not sfaxed. Very likely.
I don't know. No, you can see the palm wood. If you're typing palm again, you can see to the right. It's got palm wood. So you can see what the trees look like there.
Yeah.
And you can see the leaves at the bottom.
I'm
going to
quickly
leaves.
Google search. Forestry palm tree.
You'll see,
if it is, then palm farm is going to be on its way.
Yeah, it looks fine.
Forestry is a real word, so I should probably use Minecraft. I think this is what I want.
nice and faxed. Looks all right.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm glad you're into it, Nick.
Cool. Right.
It might take us a while, though. Like, I think.
Don't worry. The basis of Palm Farm is set out the foundation, so it's going to look like this. So just very dirty for a while until it's complete. But then we're going to have, you know, a lovely palm-fronted farm, and it's going to be just like Palm Beach, except for in front of a farm. You know.
There you go,
and
Nick.
I guess because it is the edge of the world, the edge of our islands, it could be a beach if you wanted it to be. There's just no sea.
Yeah.
There's just nothing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Industrial and obsidian. Oh, okay. I'm still working through these bees, like flipping egg. I need obsidian. Yeah. So I think that should be doable. It's so hard to keep track of all these bees, Nick.
I know. I'm doing it myself. I'm putting the princesses back in their cages on these things.
Oh, you're doing the... You're finally getting around to the exclamation marks. You're getting the stuff
because
done.
I'll now have an incentive, don't I? Because I want these palm trees.
Yeah, I guess so, actually. Yeah. If you come and stand where I am, Nick, I could see that one leaf's turned. I think the mistake we made here, by the way, is putting so many trees together because we only want these two to breed. But first of all, if you come and actually stand like right here, you can see that this leaf at the back corner is like a different color.
Oh, yeah.
And so I think that one's either starting
Silver
to
birch.
Or maybe there. But then if you come all the way back over here, Nick, and you look at that acacia tree, at the top of the acacia tree, you'll see a brown leaf.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see it.
So I think we are getting some kind of cross-pollination, but like I think we're getting like jungle crossed with, you know, but
all kind of weird stuff.
It's all kind of mixing together because
you
put so many.
I guess we can use
close.
Palm Farm temporarily to do it.
Yeah, yeah.
To I'll just put some trees there, and you know, we only get what we want. But on the other hand, I'm going to do some base expansion.
Also, Nick, if you want to find me a desert biome, we would actually like. So, Nick, as soon as you find the desert biome, we can just start to rinse ingots like so many.
Right.
So much iron, copper, tin. Right now I'm working towards getting the diamond stuff. Now I did a bit of exploration myself and didn't find anything.
That's promising. Which way did you look?
I have been in all four directions.
Fly around.
I have flown like from the middle, I have flown like a plush shape. The place I flew least to.
You expect me to do that without creative mode flight?
I mean, yeah.
I mean, if you give me a flying rig, I'll be your guest.
The least I've done, Nick, is the snowman way. I did least that way. So if you want to go snowman way, that would be optimal.
Right.
Just take some like cobblestone and just build like a really long
Jesus
bridge.
Jesus Christ. Right, if we get loads of mobs, you know.
I mean, build slabs.
Yeah.
Damn it, Nick.
Forgot those exist.
Yeah,
shouldn't be allowed.
Slabs. It's so much easier. So this and this. This should hopefully get us, I think, lapis, is it? I'm working towards getting... Yes, this should get us a lapis bee, hopefully. Once we've got the lapis bee, we can start getting lapis. Then we can get a quartz bee. Once we've got a quartz bee, we need an emerald bee. Emerald requires redstone. Redstone should be easy enough to get. Nick, I'm on my way to diamond bee. On my way to the diamond bee! And I actually don't think there's that much standing between me and the diamond bee. Nick. I went there.
Wow.
Standing between me. All right, let's try that again, shall we?
Boom. Right. I'm going to snowman way. I also need to eat, actually. Let's have a look.
I've got nothing on me. Never mind.
No, I didn't expect you to have much
on
you. I did
have,
I've got some honeyed slices. I'm surviving on these last time,
I think
time,
I had
actually.
Those in my inventory before. Maybe I think I had a different one. What did I have on me?
They're really good,
I was eating something a second ago, and I had loads of them, but I have no idea where they've gone. Anyway. It's not the point, Nick. It's not the point.
Right. Snowplow, what the hell your name is. Right, here we go.
Okay. Complete. Hot, like a knife through butter. There you go.
Like a hot kniffy through butter.
Like kniffy through butter. And then, finally, I'm just getting the pheromones from all these bees that I've made, because that's what you require for the actual quest. So here we go. I'm just, sniffing out their pheromones. You like pheromones, Nick?
I love them.
You're a big fan. Big fan of pheromone.
I am a big fan, you know? You know when you're expelling them, you know, you feel expelled, expulsion.
No, there are a few types of lapis bee. For this quest, you need to make the one with the lighter body. That's not at all helpful. Let's have a look. Lapis bee.
You dirty boy. Right, I'm in Forest Hills. I very briefly crossed through Forest Hills.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we need...
And now I'm back in Plains.
Yeah, we need desert, Nick.
Right.
Desert is the one. Desert? Desert.
Can you screenshot your map so we can see where you've explored?
Yeah, it kind of why
goes,
not? Here we
it
go.
It goes kind of darker, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm now in river.
I mean, I've told you what I've seen, but here you go. Here's a...
No, I just want to know how far I'm expected
not
to go out.
Not very far
here.
In your direction. Right, but in okay. my in the other direction, oh, a fair okay. bit of distance. So I think
right.
this is working.
You've almost
just...
drawn a penis, but I'll forgive you.
Almost, but it's almost. Actually more like a cross.
Sword.
Yeah.
It I is a cross, that isn't a cross. It? Yeah, that's probably illegal.
Excuse me. You think?
I have think dissed like a the monarchy. Break?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I've like, committed crimes.
Desert biome? Question mark? Ugh.
I'll keep going between plains and
been,
river right now.
If I'd have known we'd need the desert biome so much, Nick, I would have, like... kept recreating the world at the start until we got a desert biome. This is just like not, it's not working,
Plains
Nick.
Again.
Now I've managed to obtain an obsidian bee that's not acclimatized, so that's just bloody fantastic. Gosh in dang it. In it, fam. Oh, did like a bee. What happens with the
river.
Bees if this is full? I don't know. I feel like I lost a bee.
Have you lost a bee to the cause?
I think I lost a bee to the cause, Nick.
Oh dear.
Maybe. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. We are getting a lot of metallic comb, though, and I've got iron dust and tin dust, so we're starting to get somewhere.
God, you went
slowly.
Far.
Very slowly. I just need, like, one diamond, Nick. I just need, like, a diamond. That's all I need. Let me look at this quest line, though. What do I need? So I guess it's a bronze sword. That gets me the recycler. This one we've already gone. I'm about to get a bee gun and a bottler.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure what a bee gun does. Maybe we can use bees as ammunition and just like fire the bees out.
Yeah.
You reckon that's how that works?
I mean, I would.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'd fire the bees if you had the chance. You'd be
I'd
like,
blowing them out like
apprentice style, you're fired right in their
yeah.
face.
Yeah. I'd be like,
would you do it like Alan Sugar or would you do it like.
You've been the worst candidate I've ever seen in my life. I'm going to go away and become the president. Yeah, you didn't expect that, did you?
I
didn't expect the American
the
apprentice,
Trump
did
version.
You?
No, I was expecting the UK apprentice.
Expecting the UK apprentice. I caught you
expectations
off guard
there, man. Subverted right there, Nick. You got
yeah.
me.
Bet,
you
bet
got
you're
me.
Real excited now.
Real subversion.
Real subverted. Oh. You subversive.
You subhuman.
You sub.
Oh, no need to be. Oh,
speaking
gosh.
Of subs, right.
Eat fresh?
No, not anymore, oh. Isaac. Not anymore.
Oh, yeah, no, it's not. It's
yeah,
keep
it's
exploring.
Whatever the hell that
keep
terrible
trying.
New one is.
Keep changing your life. Try
keep
new
changing
things
your
every
lifestyle.
Day.
Whatever the.
Always be ready.
Be ready. Be ready. Subway. Be ready.
You got a problem, Nick?
Subway. Another one. I reckon you can use all of DJ Khaled's phrases as like a Subway motto, you know?
Oh, yeah. Like
Subway. Don't play yourself. You know?
Subway.
Subway.
I like
be
that.
Ready. Yeah,
yeah,
exactly.
It does work, actually.
Another
yeah.
one. Yeah. Subway. We
on,
the best music. Subway. I worked my whole life for this one.
What was the what was the initial point of the statement there? Like what were you so you said
right, my friend
speaking
went
of subs,
to Subway.
Right.
Let me quote him. Hold on. Now, I'm sure you speak. You were talking to you about the sugar tax. I'm sure you know about the toasty tax.
I don't think no.
Right.
Turns
so,
out I eat more sugar than
recently,
toasties.
Recently,
right.
Government has
big government, yeah.
imposed a toasty tax. So there is now a tax on toasted goods.
Okay.
Now, Subway used to absorb these costs, but recently they
oh,
stopped absorbing the costs and have passed the costs on to the customer. So now Subway has become much less competitive in their pricing. For example, when last year, so like in late 2016, if I was really hungry, because we have a Subway on uni campus, I would consider going to get a meal deal.
Right.
But I was like, you know what? For £3.50 or whatever it is, or £3, I can get a half sub, a
yeah.
drink, and mm-hmm. something else. Now, right?
Right.
So my mate has quoted, I just bought a 12-incher from Subway. It was £5.20, and
wow.
it used to be £3.50. Now that
£5.
Is a big difference.
£5.20.
Yeah.
Used to be £3.50. £5.20 for a half sub?
No, for a full.
Oh, £5.20 for a full sub is a bargain.
Potentially half. Whatever the worst one is.
If it's for half, that's madness. If it's for full,
it's more expensive, is what I'm saying. And you have, and you can't argue. Okay.
Okay. If you insist, Nick. If you insist.
Thanks, man.
So, like, do you? So, because I mean, normally you can get a Subway sandwich that's like uncooked, right? You can just get like normal bread.
Yeah.
You can get
a
sandwich
sure
that's not.
If they charge extra.
Do they
still
charge for toasting
uncooked
now?
I don't know, because I've actually not been to Subway in bloody ages.
I have also been to Subway in a very long time.
Last time I went to Subway was summer 2016, so nigh on 2 years ago.
Okay.
Actually, that's a lie. Actually, no, that's not a lie. Autumn 2016.
Okay.
I'm not the biggest fan of Subway.
You don't like eating fresh?
Well, no, because I can't do that anymore.
No, you can't. I mean, I like Subway enough.
Be ready.
I don't love Subway, but it's fine. You know, it's not bad. It's like, it's A-okay. But then again, I haven't been in a while, so what do I know?
Right. You know, I'm now changing the direction of this bridge so that it would be like if you went diagonally overall. I've hit Birch Forest now.
How the heck does this work?
Jesus Christ.
I've
run out of slabs. I've successfully... Oh, I've fallen off the island.